cutting on?
Yeah, band working. The front clip piece for the shroud.
I don't blame you.
We're at 93 and 98.
Well, that's a big gap.
Show the stand, see what he says. That way. So we're probably right here.
Right here, you're saying?
Yeah.
I would say take 90. Look, that's all the fuel I got. Okay. I'd say take 98.
Are we coming back down this way?
I mean, we gotta basically get over here.
No, right here.
Yeah, the only way to get there is around here.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So we got to go through something to get over to here.
Why don't we take...
Take 93 back to 71.
We can break up.
We can go up 84.
Nah.
That's the one we'll
run out of gas upwards.
Oh, yeah.
Right here. Right here. We can take 93, 71, whatever this one is.
54.
But what if you cut over this way and cut across and then come down 52?
That's what we and Lorraine and I did, yeah.
Yeah. If we go, where are we, 93 and 98?
Right there.
93 90, to 180.
No, take 80, 98 down to 91. And then...
I mean, it all intersects. It don't matter.
What's that?
That 52 and 64.
Yeah. If you can get onto the 50, if you can get onto the 64, so if we take 98, 91 here.
still got to figure the straight shot is 93 to 71 to that little blue one, 54.
All right, let's do that. 93, 71. Go.
Don't take the 84.
We'll come around, hit 85 and go back, or you want to stay high?
We can come down.
93, 71, 54.
Okay,
yeah.
Go.
93, 71. See him, dude.
He got me twice.
stung by a bee.